alongside the development of information technology, it requires knowledge to manage IT in accordance with the needs and business processes of a company. As one of the best institutions in Indonesia, ITS contributes by establishing a department called Information Systems, which is in line with these needs. Since its establishment, the Information Systems Department has greatly expanded, with a total of 698 students, 37 lecturers, and 13 education staff. There is also International Undergraduate Program, or IUP, which implements English as the main language of instruction. Information Systems Department open undergraduate, postgraduate, and international programs. Building information that blessing to the whole world is our vision. Information Systems Department also provides facilities that can be used for students, such as classrooms, session room, mini library, medical room, learning laboratories, graduate discussion rooms, and other public facilities such as prayer room, parking space, and toilets. Information system students are encouraged in order to boost their career ahead as a professional individual who can contribute to the information systems field. The profile of our graduates includes data analyst, systems analyst, IT project manager, business information manager, business analyst, and IT business pioneer. Our department has 5 research laboratories consisting of IT infrastructure and security, data acquisition and information dissemination, information systems management, data engineering and business intelligence, and enterprise systems. Currently, the Department of Information Systems has received accreditation A for undergraduate program. And furthermore, Information Systems Department also received accreditation from International, from Asian University Network Quality Assurance Standard, or AUNKA. The quality of information system students can be proven by the acquisition of various achievements, such as being the winner of Asian Future Ready Competition in Bangkok, Thailand on the last 2019, being the best project manager in the Project Manager Competition on 2019, and the next, we achieved 2 champions in Gemastic Competition in 2019 with Cybersecurity and Data Mining category. And last but not least, Information System students won the COVID-19 INA Ideation 2020 competition that organized by the Research and Technology Ministry of Indonesia. As a department that wants their graduates to be able to compete in the global world, the Information Systems Department provides opportunities for students to participate in student exchange in various countries, such as Cardiff Metropolitan University, United Kingdom, Kumamoto University, Japan, Inha University, South Korea, and National Chengkung University, Taiwan. There is also outbound staff mobility to University of Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia France Institute. Furthermore, the Department of Information Systems often holds guest lectures that present expert speakers in their fields in order that students can gain knowledge directly from them. The Information Systems Department has many annual events, such as Information Systems International Conference or ICCO, and Information Systems Expo or ISE. Unlimited vision, unlimited creativity.